Back in 2007, the distribution of the original female condom, FC1, was halted after women voiced concerns about its strong odor and disruptive noise during sexual activity. During the unveiling of the improved female condom in Dokolo, Boniface Epok, the program officer in charge of condoms at the Ministry of Health, shed light on the enhancements, explaining that this upgraded condom is designed to be less noisy, more comfortable and generously lubricated to enhance sexual pleasure. It also eliminates any lingering odor and can be inserted up to 8 hours before intercourse.
So here you just stare it right, like this, right? Just take it on the way. Okay? So this is your female condom.
While these condoms serve as a form of birth control, they also play a vital role in preventing the spread of HIV, and more importantly, they empower women to take charge of their own reproductive health.
Yet, one condom use is still low, so we want to try to open up the different venues whereby if a woman also needs a condom, she's able to get. And then, of course, the other is protection is dependent on an individual. So we want to call upon women to be able to protect and make decisions and choices for themselves.
Despite having around 3 million female condoms in stock, their uptake has been relatively low. However, health officials are optimistic that the enhanced version will lead to greater adoption, particularly among women in rural areas.
Condom, the design is the same, but the material is now more softer and it sticks to the walls of the reproductive system, so it doesn't make noise, more or less fitting, perfectly fitting like the male condom. So that makes it more user-friendly, and we are more convinced that the uptake is going to be up.
Anna Kukundakwe, a programs officer at the Center for Health, Human Rights and Development, underscores the empowerment aspect of the female condom. She hopes that the government will ensure these condoms are both accessible and affordable for every woman in need.
You know, as women, some of us should go back to say, I'm a man, I'm a condom. But we think that the techno, the improved condom, gives us an opportunity to improve usability, but also to make sure that we take it up and utilize.
Introducing enhanced female condoms is part of a broader strategy to bolster self-care measures. Dr. Olaro Charles, the director in charge of curative services at the Ministry of Health, highlights the significance of empowering communities with self-care techniques, which in turn could alleviate the strain on healthcare facilities.
It's very important to individuals, because when individuals are empowered, then they are able to take good care of themselves. There's a lot which individuals can do to prevent diseases. In terms of behavior, that's where we talk about aspects of awareness in terms of exercise, what you eat, and what you should not indulge yourself in. All those health risks like alcohol, tobacco smoking, which we definitely do.
This report was filed by Jaliat Namuaya for the news.